When I write a song, especially by myself, it comes first and foremost from the most selfish of places. It's just, you know, it's you got something on your heart. You got to get off your chest, you know. It's a very selfish exercise, at least for me, when I'm writing a song. And then what's really fascinating to me is how songs that you wrote from your own selfish perspective or selfish purposes become adopted by other people. That was never your intention. And in a song, in a case like the song I'm going to do, this is a song that I'm probably most identified with this song. And I have seen this song take on so many lives and be applied to so many other people's lives and situations, when in fact, I just missed her terribly. That's all it was, you know? So I'll do this song for you now. And if you guys know this song, please, whatever you do, don't join in, because you're going to ruin it.
Where
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.